let the superior be responsible. So for this we are going to see the case Milliner versus Great Northern Railway. A cloakroom clerk. Cloakroom means where the outdoor clothes or a luggage may be left. A cloakroom clerk in the employment of a railway company had to take parcel of the passengers from a cloakroom to the train as a part of his duty. Whilst doing so, one day when he was coming back, he ran against another porter. Porter means where a person employed to carry luggage or loads. Now the porter, so who in turn dashed against the ticket collector, and the ticket collector collided with plaintiff's wife, causing injuries which resulted in her death. When the plaintiff sued the railway company, it was held that the company was liable in damages, as at the time of the accident, this clerk was acting within the scope of his employment.